guys, please give a good round of applause and join me in welcoming to the stage the brilliantly twisted minds behind As Above, So Below, the Dowdle Brothers.
Are you guys correct? You can't set up tripods on this chair right here. So.
Six stories underground, and it's 200 miles of twisting, pitch black corridors that date back to the 14th century, and it's filled with over 6 million corpses, so it's really about as hell-like as you can imagine.
Nice. What gave you the idea to put it in the catacombs?
I think it sort of came from that. You know, we've always wanted to do a kind of found footage Indiana Jones type story. Mm-hmm. And we thought the Paris Catacombs would be like the perfect place for that kind of epic adventure done in a really personal style.
No, the catacombs actually kind of have a really unique, weird little subculture going on around it, a little bit of the urban exploration vibe. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah, it's really incredible, actually. It's Paris has a literal underground, and it's, you know, catacombs serves as this home base for a really interesting and subversive subculture. And, you know, there's people that live down there that call themselves the cataphiles. There's an incredible amount of art and music created down there.
You're telling me they have raves? They have raves.
Oh my God.
Are you serious?
Everyone has raves.
Oh yeah, they have raves. They have. I mean, some people like stay down there for like weeks on end. Like.
That's legal?
No, it's not. We were actually the first production ever to be given permission to shoot in the off-limits areas of the catacombs.
Oh,
so I mean, there was days that we were like up to our chest in water, like
that's,
you know, ducking under stones.
Just want to let you know that's sewage. From like the 1800s.
It's actually clean. It's actually clean.
Oh. That's the horror you find out in the catacombs. You're walking around 1800s.
Under the sewers. We're actually under the sewers.
So, what are some? We saw some terrifying clips terrifying scenes in the clips there. Tell us a little bit about what's waiting for your actors down in the catacombs. What's going on down there?
Well, as our characters get deeper and deeper into the catacombs, they're each forced to face their own personal demons.
That's it.
Personalized.
No.
Personalized haunting.
So you're saying if I went down there and there'd be a bunch of Teddy Ruxpins sitting and yelling at me?
I don't know.
And an evil man, evil deep man voice?
I feel like, yeah, we all have our own, that one thing you just wouldn't tell somebody. And it's that.
I'm not about 10. Awesome. Well, guys, thank you, everyone. Join me in thanking the Dowdle Brothers. Very soon, I'm very excited. Hopefully I don't see those Teddy Ruxpins.